Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can use Lasso Tool in Photoshop. So for that, you have to like open Photoshop, and I'm going to tell what Lasso Tool is. So Lasso Tool is basically this third tool in the tools panel, and there are like three types of Lasso Tool, and you can press L to like select the Lasso Tool. So Lasso Tool is basically a selection tool where you can like freely select like parts of a photo, which is unlike to rectangular marquee tool or any other marquee tool, because in marquee tool you have to like select, you can select only in rectangular or circle or these two system, which is single column and single row. But in Lasso Tool you can like freely select items, as you can see here. So if you have like selected an item in Lasso Tool and you want to like let it go, then click on this icon and click on anywhere, and in Lasso Tool you can like select as you wish. As you can see, I'm selecting the tail of the cat. So the tail has been selected, and you can add selection by clicking on this icon. So what it did is it added a new selection along with the tail selection, because I was in this option. And if I click on this, then I can maybe subtract items from the selection. So I have like subtract this ear of this cat from my selection. And this option is basically selecting a certain part of your selection. So as you can see, it only selected where I like moved my mouse from the both of the selection. And you can also, okay, I'm gonna explain the feather later, but first let's check the other type of Lasso Tool, which is polygonal Lasso Tool. So what it does is basically it lets you create points. So once you have clicked that, it will work as a like line, and you can drag this line anywhere, and you can like click again, left click on your mouse, it will add a point. So it's basically like nails. So think it as a lens, nails. So I'm adding nails in points, and the line will go onto those points, as you can see. So because of this, selection is very easy and fast. So I'm gonna do it fast. You can do it a little bit slower for accurate selection, and you have to like make the like selection in the selection at the starting point in here, or you can simply press enter. So if you want like the selection to be more accurate, you can add feather and like experiment with it, as I'm going to here. Feather will like make the edges smoother. So when you select an item in like free from or lasso or any tool, the things are unnatural, like it's too straight. But if you select in feather, you can see it will add some curvature to the selection, and it will make it natural looking. And there is another one similar to magnetic lasso tool, the polygonal lasso tool, but this time it automatically select the edges. You just have to click and drag your mouse near the selection points and it will automatically create those nails. But sometimes it does like inaccurate. In that case you have to press delete once and it will be like it will get back to the earlier nail. So this point is valid for, you can click as well to make a custom path, and this point is like a valid for the polygonal lasso tool as well. Like in polygonal lasso tool you can also delete and get back. So that's all for today. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.